great to see you. It is fight week finally here in Los Angeles. You saw that your opponent is in the house as well. Give us your take on this matchup as you look to go ahead and once again become a world champion. You're 21-0, 18 knockouts. This is a fight that the fans have been waiting for. What are your thoughts on your fight week? Now Los Angeles obviously has a ton of Mexican fight fans. You are so emblematic of what it is to be a Mexican fighter. When you make your Reebok, do you think that that's going to motivate you even that much more to perform in front of the fans here at Staples Center?
Definitely. With the music I'm coming out with some good windows, you know what I mean? So,
in a perfect world, how does this co-main event against Anthony Dirrell end for you?
In a perfect world, we're looking into going there and knocking Anthony Dirrell. I know he's a veteran, he's never been knocked out, he's never been hurt. I want to push myself to the limit to the first person to do that. We're definitely going to get our title back Saturday.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for David Benavidez.